TV show. Anytime that you call me, I'm down.
You got good connections. Okay, anything else, Dave?
I'm coming down here just to see the unsigned artists.
Because, like I said,
this year just passed, we had the Art of Rap Festival that happened out in California. We were affiliated with Live Nation. We sold out only two shows. And I'm down here to see some good rappers, man, and some good artists, and who knows, anything can happen. I'm not going to promise anything. I'm not the person to tell you, I'm going to do this for you, I'm going to do that for you, and if it don't happen, I'm not going to say that. My email is my name, MrDavidBowles@gmail, straight away. And we already added 16 more cities in the United States of America for next year's summertime for the Art of Rap Festival. 16 cities, and we are partnered up with Live Nation, so it's going to be very, very big. We're going to try to lock down the whole United States, hopefully.
Woo! This is the man.
To my man, Mickey Benson, Pay Up Management, I know somebody here know who he is. That's Ice-T's East Coast manager for the last 30 years, who did Ice Love Coco. We did the Ice Coco show, that's on Fox, that's coming up right now. That's us, and Art of Rap documentary with all the big-time rappers, Dre, Eminem, Snoop. I mean, the list goes on and on and on, man. All I gotta do is just tell y'all one thing. Keep the faith and remember this business here is just what I said. It's business. It's 90% business, man. If you don't got your business right, the next person will be right beside you saying, I'm gonna take everything you got. And at the end of the day, you won't get nothing and they be shining. Don't let it happen to you, man.
And don't give your music away. Why do
away.
Negroes give their music away? I'm just trying to figure that out. Oh, no. And this girl Adele comes up there. She told Apple later, if they want my album, go to the store and buy it. They go, why are we giving away our music? What is, the mentality, I don't understand it. And you're 2 months behind in your rent. I don't want it to be a joke, but I just don't understand that. And my girl, Taylor Swift.
Oh, yeah.
Like she said, I ain't giving no music away. I'm going with Apple, where 3 months I make money for them and I won't get a royalty check. Are you crazy?
Right.
Do y'all understand what I'm talking about? Give me a call right now. 718-220-3594. How long I'm doing? And I'm telling the truth. I'm on the up right now. I see the phone ringing right now. That's right. That's what. I ain't giving nothing away. Or maybe a peach pie.
Yeah.
What happened? Okay. So what should they do? The business cards? I know everybody got, if you ain't got no business cards, you ain't in the business. In the industry. I don't care.
Hey, how you doing,
Ron?
I call you
Ron? Yeah, I said Kobe Bryant! Don't call me Instagram. But talk to me. I heard a lot about your guy.
Wait, what is it?
I heard some good stuff.
That's good.
Okay, that's why I said bring him down. Let me see what's going on. And all that. You got the love. So we should put them with Cash Money?
No.
But tell me about your record.
I just dropped the record. I want to say, I dropped the video actually. It's called So Bad.
Okay.
And it was about a week and a half ago.
Okay.
You know, it got ready about like
6 months. It's a baby.
It's a baby right now. Yeah.
Okay.
You know, just got out.
We gonna raise this baby.
Yes, sir. And I overheard you talking to the other gentleman that was just up here, and I just thought she gave me a gift.
Oh.
It's a Policy shirt. It's one of our first singles.
Oh, okay. Okay. Is that mine? Oh.
All right. Christmas coming up.
You so bad, girl, you just got this thing about you. I said you just got this thing about you. Girl, how does your ex live without you? Girl, you so bad, girl, you just got this thing about you. Like I just need to sing about you. And it's like I get chills when I think about you. One time, for all them pretty ass girls that be running through my mind. I got this one joint, I don't even got class with, but when I see it, she let me hit it like it's the last pitch. Like, knock it out the park, hit it after dark. And she good, cause she ballin' like a spark. Never with that talk, shorty got the meanest walk. Talk that talk, she from New York. Let me scrape on the ball like chalk, and I swear be like, oh my god. This is fact, not fiction, you know how we switch it. Fuck it now, let's change positions. No ring, you the one I'm missing now. That we here, let's cut the lights and close the door. Cause you know it's about that time that I'm ready for more. No front and mind, let's get it. I know you want me to hit it. So can we skip past that bullshit? Cause I'm locked and loaded. Ready to do this, not ready to bust. But you know I pack a full clip. You want me to prove it? I mean, do you want me to prove it? Girl, you so bad. Girl, you just got this thing about you. I said you just got this thing about you. Girl, how does your ex live without you? Girl, you so bad. Girl, you just got this thing about you. Like I just need to sing about you. And it's like I get chills when I think about you.
She be thinking when I hit, man, I wonder why. Is it cause he like me or is he like every guy? If you gonna hit, stay between my thighs. If you get off course, nigga, it's bye-bye. But mommy, you already know I don't do crack. Back when we was pop, you would always throw five. Now that you not, you all up in my ride. So tell me, does it even matter?
Does it even matter? And if it does, the matter's gray. And I ain't talking 50 shades, though I make you nervous. Here, mommy, take this haze. I know that this can change the pace. Help things move a little slower. Now I see you got a smile on, getting over all your little fears. So now we getting lower. Talk about the grass cut, shorty got a mower. Now we crashing boards, looking like a power forward. You so bad, I'm having dreams about you. Thinking how'd I live without you. Nights I stayed up thinking how'd I scheme about you. How should I approach? Fuck it, I'm just not a team without you. I see you as my heart, cause I don't wanna beat without you. Love making so amazing since way back in the days. And I swear you got these other girls just hating. They just wanna see us apart. I blow them off, they just a fall. If I had to repopulate this earth, I'm bringing you all this art.
Girl,
you so bad. Girl, you just got this thing about you. I said you just got this thing about you. Girl, how does your ex live without you? Girl, you so bad. Girl, you just got this thing about you. Like I just need to sing about you. And it's like I get chills when I think about you.
You a bad girl, please stand up, stand up. If you so bad, please stand up, stand up. You a bad girl, please stand up, stand up. If you so bad, please stand up, please, please. You a bad girl, please stand up, stand up. If you so bad, please stand up, stand up. You a bad girl, please stand up. If you so bad, please stand up.
Girl, you so bad. Girl, you just got this thing about you. I said you just got this thing about you. Girl, how does your ex live without you?
How?
That's wonderful, man. Like I said, I like to be appreciated, whatever, whatever. So when people, you know, they come down, they bring you something, you feel good about it and all that. Not that I'm looking for something, but it's just the way you do things in business and family and all of that. Don't always look for a handout, because I got this, I got this. You know, my show goes all over the world, man. Some hits, some miss. You know, that's what that is there. But we're going to get a couple of hits from 2:15 to 2:16. We're going to work on that, man. Okay, what's up, shit?
How you doing, Mr. Ron? How's everything?
I'm fine, man. Good to see you back.
Thank you for having me.
Hey, man, no problem like that. Talk to me.
You know, we got jokes here, Little Mooch. You know, with the So Bad video, I'm here to premiere my new video, Henoxy.
Okay.
It's nothing crazy.
I just like to say thank you very much, Lon, and I salute you.
Thank you.
Just you and I. I'm never gonna say goodbye, 'cause I'm never see you sad. I swore to share your joy in the pain, and I swear it all over again. All over again. Some people say that everything has got its place and time. Even the day must give way to the night. But I'm not lying, 'cause in your eyes I see a love that burns eternally. And if you see how beautiful it was to me, you know I'm not lying. Sure, there'll be times we wanna say goodbye, but even if we try, but there are some things in this life that won't be denied. I'm never gonna say goodbye, 'cause I never wanna see you cry. I swore to you my love would remain, and I'll swear it all over again. And I'm never gonna treat you bad, 'cause I never wanna see you sad. I swore to share your joy and your pain, and I'll swear it all over again. The more I know of you is the more I know I love you, and the more that I'm sure I want you forever and evermore. And the more that you love me, the more that I know that I'm never gonna let you go.
Good boy. I'm reaching, loving, look in the sky. It's a bird, it's a raptor. He's preparing to capture. What the fuck is he after? What the fuck does it matter? Become the attacker. I last never last this. I converse with the pastor. When he lies, I then ask him. Why he lie in the name of the master? I let him know he a bastard. Then he scolded me after. Then I told him I see him in rapture. See my lamps compactor. And now I'm the impactor, persuading an actor. And I know how to fracture. I know all about the factors of love and disaster. Jordan told me I've been winding up. And am I flowing up like I done lost my touch? Cause I've been out of touch. He said the flow's too tough. You need to loosen up. That is up the strike level. T-Dow is the emotional rap rebel. Beat up the beat, though he's found that treble. I try hard trying to master my devil. Angel in pain, but it's still upon schedule. Improve mind, but behind you, back pedal. I tap dance in a pool of hot metal. Only when I hear him argue over who got the best bars in bargain. When the best bars, I should write for all you. Then quit rapping and invest in all you. It'll be more lucrative for all you. Don't call me out, cause I don't call you. I flow too hard, though I can't defend it. Pitching something good, they should've built you better. Trying to change your genes like a cape and jet. I thought you've been exposed, your ghost writers better. I'm a beast for writing in my freestyle clever. All it takes is for me to go and pull the lever. Oh, look, I'm going from the desert. An emotional wreck I am. I'm asking God what the heck I am. And I'm after the green like I'm Zemaya. I'm a legend, I'm an emperor. I'm a Pharaoh king, I had his temperature. I see this filled in the death, make y'all go yes. I have a look into my true world, we need that. Ahead of my time, so ahead of time.
Part of me is a preacher, the quiet is in the background. Zion produced the